All right, whipped cream, sprinkles, nutmeg, and a candy cane. You know what these are good for?
I sure do. Breakfast.
Breakfast, no.
Okay.
Delicious. And festive drinks. We've got Stu from Icenhauer's here this morning, and he's going to share some hot toddies with us, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for having us, guys. Yeah, we're going to make some festive cocktails today, things that we have in our cocktail menu at Icenhauer's. Everyone loves the holidays. It's a great time of year to have good drinks. I'm going to show you guys how to make some of these drinks today.
Okay.
But I just thought of something, actually.
Okay,
I want you guys to make them, and I'm going to be the judge. And possibly, if it's good enough, we might put it on our menu maybe next year.
Ooh,
so
do you hear this?
So this is what we got to work with, okay?
Yeah,
we've got Kahlua, which is a coffee liqueur. We've got spiced rum. We have our house-infused clove bourbon. We have our candy cane-infused chocolate vodka.
That sounds right in my alley.
Bailey's Irish Cream. Eggnog. And then what you guys have over here is the garnishes, and then glassware as well. You guys are free to do what you want.
Do that again.
Let the games begin.
Let's make a drink.
Oh my.
Ooh, this is gonna be strong.
Oh, you're supposed to make it in the mixer. That's right. Yeah.
And voila! Yours doesn't look too bad. It looks like it's melting ice cream.
Stu, I can't wait for you to taste it.
I'm excited, I guess. We'll see, though.
Mine
actually looks pretty good.
They do look good.
So what were your thoughts of us making it? Were we just doing...
No, you actually did pretty well. I think the taste will judge, you know,
we'll
judge for itself. So.
You crush peppermint down there.
Well, you have to when you become a true mixologist.
Do you have a name for yours?
Oh, good question. Steel Christmas.
Christmas.
Yeah.
I think mine is just ice cream cloud.
Ice cream cloud. Okay, I'm gonna try Steel Christmas first.
Perfect.
Let's see how it tastes here.
Okay. You stir it up.
Oh, he looks delighted.
See, he's chewing it. Really?
Steel Christmas, pretty good.
Steel Christmas is pretty good.
Not bad.
Okay.
Hey, but you're not giving. That's not like because he went first, he gets extra points.
No, no,
right?
Okay. No, absolutely not.
Be
so
careful.
Okay. Ice cream cloud.
Yeah, and the drink is down here. The first 2 inches is whipped cream.
Let's try it. Let's try ice cream cloud, right?
Go for it. Kind of jealous.
I think I'm gonna go with ice cream cloud.
Actually.
By a very small margin.
Is that a margin of whipped cream?
I think it was really good. I like that. So Taylor and Jordan's drinks were great, but I'm actually going to show you how to make one like we do at Icenhauer. So the drink I'm going to make for you is called Clark's Nog. We're going to start off with some spiced rum, a little bit of Kahlua, which is a coffee liqueur, some eggnog. We'll grab a couple of ice cubes here. And all of the drinks at Icenhauer's are actually named after Christmas movies. So we've got some stuff from Elf, Christmas Story, different kind of fun holiday movies that you know everybody's always enjoyed watching around the season. Add a little bit of nutmeg on the top, and this one here is called Clark's Nog. Happy holidays.
All right, so.
So this is what a real drink looks like.
Looks delicious.
Yeah, let's find out.
Mm-hmm. How is it?
Mm-hmm.
Good?
It is. It's like covered in nutmeg and things.
I'm still gonna go with mine. Steel Cloud, no, Steel Christmas. Yours was the
Vanilla cloud. Marshmallow cloud.
They were both very good.
They
but,
are? Okay.
You know, you guys got a little bit more work to do, but I think you'll figure it out.
One of those really good lessons. Don't judge a book by its cover.
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
So that's on the inside. You have until New Year's Eve to get down to Icenhauer's and enjoy some of these fun, fancy, festive drinks. And 'tis the season. You guys are always having fun, right?
Yeah, we always have fun on Rainy Street. Icenhauer's is where it's at. We'd love for you guys to come down and check out our holiday cocktails.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Cheers, everybody. Happy holidays. Cheers.